The Blue Marlin.
Blue Marlins are part of the family Istiophoridae. Members of this family have an elongated body, a spear-like snout or bill, and a long, rigid dorsal fin which extends forward to form a crest. They are also fast swimmers, and they're most closely related to the swordfish and the scombridae. So Andrew, what is specific about this species?
Well, the blue marlin is in fact blue. It also has two dorsal and two anal fins. The fins are supported by bony spines known as rays. Its first dorsal fin has 39 to 43 rays, front to back. Its second has 6 to 7. The body's blue-black on top with a silvery white underside. It has about 15 rows of pale cobalt-colored stripes, each of which has dots or thin bars located on both sides of the fish. The body is covered with thick, bony, elongated scales that have one, two, or three posterior points, with one of being the most common form. Blue marlins can reach up to 14 feet in length. They can also reach weights up to 1,800 pounds, making them very heavy. Jake, where do they live though?
Well, the blue marlins are distributed throughout the tropical and subtropical waters of the Atlantic Ocean. They are a blue water fish that spends the majority of their life in the open sea, far from the land. Their range expands into temperate waters of the northern and southern hemispheres during the warmer months and contracts toward the equator during the colder months.
Damn, that's late.
Yo, Andrew, how do these guys reproduce?
Well, blue marlins are broadcast spawners, just like most pelagic fish. Females release their eggs and males release their sperm into the open ocean, and fertilization takes place in the surrounding water. They do not engage in any parental care nonsense. They just let their eggs float and do their own thing. The eggs usually hatch 2 to 3 days after the deed is done. Since the odds of their offspring surviving are low, the female marlin must produce tons of eggs. This is why the females are much larger than the male. The annual egg production of a female marlin is 30 to 100 million eggs. This is a lot of eggs. It takes a lot of energy to produce these eggs, which is why, again, the female marlins are much larger than the males. But Jade, how do they get so big? What do they eat, and how do they eat it?
Well, they use their speed to slam into schools of fish, slashing and stunning with their bills. Then they consume the injured and incapacitated prey. They eat any schooling bait fish, and larger marlins eat small tuna and mahi. Apart from their incomprehensible speed, they have specialized muscles that work to heat up the brain and eyes so the marlin can maintain a level of superior hunting in colder water. Sounds like the blue marlin have a pretty dope life. Andrew, can you tell me more about it?
For sure. Blue marlins spawn in the North Atlantic from July through September, and in the South Atlantic in February and March. Females may spawn as many as 4 times in one season. They often release over 7 million eggs at once, each about 1 millimeter in diameter. Humans do not do this. The eggs and larvae are free-floating. The larvae may grow to be as much as 16 millimeters. They feed on a variety of zooplankton along with drifting fish eggs and other larvae. They're cannibals. They progress to feeding on a whole wide range of fishes, particularly scombrids and mackerel and tuna, squid as well, and especially near oceanic islands and coral reefs on juvenile inshore fish. Blue marlin reach sexual maturity at the age of 2 to 4 years, also unlike a human. Jake, at what weight do male marlins reach sexual maturity?
Well, the male marlin reaches sexual maturity at a weight of 35 to 44 kilograms. The female, on the other hand, reaches sexual maturity at 47 to 61 kilograms. The blue marlins breed in late summer and the fall, and they can live to more than 15 years, although most fish caught are younger than 10 years.
And this is how a blue marlin do.
Gang.
Now it's time to see what you've gained from our presentation. Here, pick which one is the marlin. Is it A, B, or C?
We'll be right back.
And remember, if you want to be safe from a blue marlin on your boat, just jump in the water.